Welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you how to set up your microphone and speakers on Ubuntu. It's one of the best Ubuntu. We're using 2.04. So in most cases you want to use your Ubuntu, Linux Ubuntu, but you can't see the microphone. So, and when you talk, there's nothing comes out from your microphone. What do you do to fix that issue? So some computers, when you insert a microphone, it doesn't have, some new computers, they don't have I'll call them ports or jacks for microphone or your headsets. What they have, they only have one pin. Once they have one pin, once you insert one in, it's gonna ask you a question: do you wanna use me as a microphone, or you wanna use me as a headset? You decide what you do. So once you do that step, select microphone if you inserted in a microphone. So after doing that, and sometimes it might be the problem is like, you know, there's what they call stereo, and there are different ports people use, different gadgets they use. There's a mono and some things. Maybe I can show you some of the things. Microphone reducer. You see, this is one of the reducers. Okay, these reducers are different. There's one they call stereo. There's one what they call stereo. So you see, these are different. So you can get this one, and also this one. There's a mono and a whatever. So you have to be careful when you're dealing with them. You might buy one and doesn't work for you. Try to buy another one. So sometimes they use... I don't get the sounds well, but I know there are two types. There's one called stereo. Another one, I forgot what they call. Sometimes you can use these reducers to use a big microphone to your computer in case you don't have maybe what they call an amplifier. That wouldn't be a problem. But once you get these reducers, one of the reducers, this one, can go inside this and you manage to put on your computer. You get me? Something like that. So something like this, you can put this first one into this, then you put this into your microphone. So you can see there's a difference here. This, you can see it has 1, 2, 3. So this, it has 1, 2, 3. This one has 1, 2, 3, 4. You get me? So there's also the one which has 1, 2. So once you deal with that and you 100% that it fine, it's working, test your microphone on a different device before you come to Ubuntu, because it could be not Ubuntu. It could be your microphone itself. So what do you do? So what you do, you click on this button and say settings. After settings, you click here. Okay. After that, then you go to sound. After sound, you can see down here, I'm talking. Whenever I talk, you can see the red lights, they come on based on what I do, based on the voice, how heavy the voice and how close I'm on the microphone. You understand? Sometimes it can happen like you have to select one of these and select the right one. So this is what I'm using. I'm using Unitech. It's just something which is not inbuilt. That's what I'm using. So you can balance, or you can put it maybe to somewhere like that. You can move it a bit and a bit if you want to. So Also, the speakers, you can select inbuilt, HDMI, whatever, depending on what you want, what is connected to your computer. So also the same, you can see this is the same whatever. So I got a reducer which takes two. It takes a microphone and also takes speakers. So that's why you can see it's on the speakers here and also on the speakers here. This is my HDMI TV which I've connected and I'm recording on. And these are the inbuilt speakers. Inbuilt speakers are the speakers which comes inside with the computer, not outside, but they are inside your computer. For instance, if you're using a laptop, they're going to be inside. If you're using a desktop computer, they're going to be a small speaker which you can use. So if you want to use external, simply means your HDMI is connected already, you can use this. But shame, HDMI does not have what they call a microphone. So you have to only connect an external microphone. But if you're using what they call Ubuntu on your laptop, laptops, most of them, they have what they call inbuilt microphone. You don't have to buy a new microphone. So if you have that in the place, so you don't need to do much. You only have to be here on the settings. You select what you have to select. You see now there are two, the upper one and the lower one. So I've selected that. You don't even to say like, you don't need even to say save or whatever. You just have to cancel this settings, then your thing's gonna work. So if we look into a couple of things, you understand that these things can help you to do what? To connect to your computer. So it depends on what you have. As I said, if you have a big microphone, you need a reducer to connect to your computer. If it didn't come with one, what is a reducer? A reducer could be something like this. It can take a big microphone here, then you put into your phone. So it could, they come in different ways. Ask if you go to the shop that I'm looking for a reducer which can work on my computer. I'm looking for, I think, stereo. Let me see something if we can get the microphone reducer types. Okay, so what are the four types of microphones? Okay, dynamic microphone, large microphone, small. I'm not looking for that. What are the three types of microphones? Let me see. Mix, whatever, ribbon, whatever. No, we're not looking for that. What's the difference between a microphone? Stands for the best. Okay, M, whatever. I'm looking for another term they use when you're dealing with reducers. I wonder if I'm going to get. How do I choose a microphone? Which is the best condenser of a mic? I don't know. How can I? Okay, better mic vocals. Okay. Large diagram, whatever. Consider. Let me see. All mic stands fit all, whatever. What are the two types of stand microphone? These are stands. Okay. How do you connect my microphone to a standard? Okay. To attach a microphone to a mic stand. No. I'm not looking for that. There's a term I'm looking for. BM good, whatever. How much does a microphone cost? What pencil mix used for? Okay, pencil mix used for. What is a microphone used for? When do you, remove microphone stand adapter? Do you set a boom? I don't seem to see the term which I'm looking for, but just know that one is called stereo, and also there's what they call mono, something like that, but one is called stereo, one I am using now. So because I bought a different one, the one could not work, you get me? So, but it was new. It wasn't the prom of the microphone. It was the prom of the reducer. The reducer was different from what I was supposed to buy. Yeah, look for a reducer which is called stereo, and also ask the person if the one who's selling to tell you, give you a different, to give you those types of the microphones. Yeah, guys, that's the way you do. You can, as I can remind you, you click there, then you look for settings. If you're on settings, you can even click on the Windows button. When you hear, then you look for sound. In most cases, you might find something is like this. Then you have to type in sound. Okay, you go to sound. Then you're going to start setting up everything. Even the speakers, you can set everything here. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video. You can see everything's okay. And just I wanted to tip you on that. Thanks and see you in the next video.